The pandemic has forced two of Buffalo's premier hotels to make some changes. Developer Rocco Termini has decided to turn half of the rooms at the Hotel Lafayette into apartments, along with all 14 of the rooms at the Foundry. According to Buffalo Business First, Termini is keeping two rooms at the Foundry for bridal suites and is working with the Hotel Henry and the Mansion on Delaware to make arrangements for bridal parties that have already booked. You can read more on our website right now.